Stag beetles are one of the most spectacular insects. The male's large jaws look just like the antlers of a stag. They spend most of their life underground as larvae, only emerging for a few weeks in the summer to find a mate and reproduce. Stag beetles end there. Larvae are quite harmless and are a joy to watch. Male beetles appear to have huge antlers. They are actually oversized mandibles, used in courtship displays and to wrestle other male beetles. Adult males vary in size from 35 millimeters to 75 millimeters long, and tend to be seen flying at dusk in the summer looking for a mate. Female beetles are smaller at between 30 to 50 millimeters long, with smaller mandibles. They are often seen on the ground, looking for somewhere to lay their eggs. The beetle most often mistaken for a female stag beetle is the lesser stag beetle. However, lesser stags are black all over with matte wing cases, while female stag beetles have shiny brown wing cases. Lesser stag beetles tend to have a much squarer overall look. Stag beetles live in woodland edges, hedgerows, traditional orchards, parks and gardens throughout Western Europe, including Britain, but not Ireland. Stag beetles are relatively widespread in southern England and live in the Severn Valley and coastal areas of the southwest. Elsewhere in Britain, they are extremely rare or even extinct. Female stag beetles prefer light soils, which are easier to dig down into and lay their eggs. Newly emerging adults also have to dig their way up through the soil to reach the surface. Therefore, areas like the North and South Downs, which are chalky, have very few stag beetles. They also prefer areas which have the highest average air temperatures and lowest rainfall throughout the year. Stag beetles spend most of their very long life cycle underground as a larva. This can be anywhere from 3 to 7 years, depending on the weather. Periods of very cold weather can extend the process. Once fully grown, the larvae leave the rotting wood they've been feeding on to build a large cocoon in the soil, where they pupate and finally metamorphose into an adult. Adults spend the winter underground in the soil and usually emerge from mid-May onwards. By the end of August, most of them will have died. They do not survive the winter. During their short adult lives, male stag beetles spend their days sunning themselves to gather strength for the evening's activities of flying in search of a mate. This is when you're most likely to spot them. Males are often seen flying around at dusk searching for a mate. They will wrestle or fight other males using their enlarged antler-like jaws. Although they can fly, female beetles are most often seen walking around on the ground. Once they've made it, females return to the spot where they emerged. If there is enough rotting wood to feed their young and dig down into the soil to lay their small, round eggs and rotting wood, such as log piles, tree stumps, and old fence posts.
Thank you.